touches us all.
Let's do this again.
Thank you for joining us today.